listeners. What was the talk at the halfway stage go before going on?
See, we have a batting plan, and we wanted to score around 180 to 200 in the 30th over, and then see where we are at. We didn't want to lose too many early wickets. We know that Stark and Cummings are good with new ball, and they normally take wickets early. So I think the problem with us, what happened was myself and Shakib got out at the wrong time, because we both were set. We were having a good partnership, and then both of us got out in a wrong time. So if one of us could have continued batting, get a big 100, then there was a chance, but that didn't happen. So but end of the day, I thought Mushi and Riyad tried their best. It was both played serious innings, but we'll see. We have three more games. We need to be positive. We have scored 300 plus in last two innings, so let's see what happens.
What happened between you and Shami, you think?
Nothing. I thought there was an easy run, and then we had a miscommunications, and that happens in cricket. You know, me and Shomo normally run quite well. We have a good understanding between each other, but it happens in cricket.
Thanks.